He has an amazing friend. He's about 10 years old, right? He's in Columbus, Ohio tonight at the Children's Hospital. And he desperately, desperately needs our prayers. He needs our hope that we have found in Jesus. And he needs his heart fixed because this little boy's not doing well. So tonight, as we sing this last song, man, I want to sing it with our whole heart because our friend Ian in Columbus, he don't feel like singing tonight, y'all. So sometimes we got to take up our cross and we got to sing for those who don't have the voice to. So tonight, as we sing for those who don't feel like singing, as we celebrate one last time together, do you believe God's going to do it or what? Ian, love you, man. Thank you. guys, man. Thank y'all. God bless you.